Go Pat, go! Hey everyone, and welcome back to Coffee and Candles with Miss Angela. September! Can you guys believe that we have officially arrived in September? It is absolutely crazy how fast this whole summer has gone. I have my coffee here in my Green Bay Packer coffee mug. And I'm also wearing my Green Bay Packer sweatshirt because I don't really watch the Packers. I mean, I do. I shouldn't say that I don't because I do. I like to socialize sometimes. I like to go out sometimes to the bars and watch the game or whatever with the crew. But other than that, like, I'm not like a diehard football fan. But what do you guys think of in the month of September? What do you think? I think of Packer season, football season. I also think of going back to schools. Apple orchards, kind of, just like the cooler weather starting to come in. Fall is about to come in full force here in Wisconsin, and we are prepared to burn a shit ton of candles. And you guys, I am ready for the fall candle season. It has hit me like a ton of bricks, and I am just like, I have all my candles, you guys. All my fall candles are like pushed out to the front and they are ready to go. So first, let's talk about coffee. So my pick for coffee for the month of September is, of course, by Door County Coffee. And this is in the flavor Caramel Apple. So that is what this looks like here. This is a full bag, an 8-ounce bag of coffee, and it is so good, you guys. It's equal amounts of caramel, equal amounts of apple. You can drink this warm or cold on ice, depending on how you like it. The description on here just says gourmet coffee celebrating this traditional treat of fall. It's like a caramel apple rolled into a cup of coffee, you guys. It is absolutely delicious. It is the smoothest, richest coffee that I've ever tasted in my entire life. If you guys have not ordered from Door County Coffee, definitely give it a try. They came out with all of the fall line of coffees that you can choose from, all the flavors. So I will leave the link to the website down below for you guys to check out. But yeah, now let's get into the candles. Okay, so first I chose a root candle, and I don't know if you guys recently saw my video on the root candle bottle lights, but you guys, these are amazing. So when you light these, they actually glow. They have this one, which I feel is more kind of like September, like the leaves are starting to change color. It's starting to get beautiful outside in Wisconsin, and you can light this at night and it just illuminates. So definitely check this one out on root candle. It is lightly scented. Oh, it smells so good. You get a little bit of touch of cinnamon in there, a little bit of touch of like an apple, fallen leafy type of fragrance. It's not going to be overwhelming, but is definitely going to be present. And then next by DW Home, this is actually my only DW Home fragrance that I chose for the month of September. And this is in Crisp Apple Nutmeg. Oh my gosh, you guys, this smells amazing. So I picked this up at TJ Maxx for $6.99. Their 2-wicks are only a dollar more. So you can get the large 2-wick if you can find it, if you're lucky enough, at TJ Maxx or Marshall's or some Ross's. But although I have not had any luck with Ross, you guys, lately. But this one is $6.99. Like I said, the larger ones are only $7.99. This smells so authentic. It is almost like warm applesauce on a crisp fall day. It smells so good. So 1 wick, like I said. And yeah, I like the gold jar on top. You've got the label here on top that says, you know, the fragrance. It just says lovely autumn. And aren't we ready for autumn? And then I also have a fragrance here by the Candleberry Company. They recently sent me some of their candles to try out. And I am actually in love with this fragrance. One of my favorite all-time fall type fragrances are the hot apple toddy, and this is hot maple toddy. It is like, literally, I could like sit at my desk and smell this all day long. So you definitely get like the hot melted maple syrup mixed with a little bit of apple in there, like that hot toddy apple. It smells absolutely amazing. fabulous. You guys can pick this one up also online. It just says sugar and spice and everything nice. And then I also went to Michael's recently, and I noticed that they had their large jars, one wick, in all of their fall fragrances out. So I was super excited, and they were only $2.66. It was like 3 for $8 something. And I was like, okay, I cannot pass this up. So I got three of them. And one of the fragrances that I got was Cozy Lodge. And this is in the Ashland Company. I don't know if you guys are familiar with this one or not, but oh my gosh, this smells like a boyfriend, wearing leather cologne. We are like totally Netflix and chilling here. It smells so good. Oh, amazing. And then I only have one from Bath & Body Works, and this is like a really old one, and I am going to be burning this this month. This is just in leaves. You guys know this fragrance. And here's the owl. And I had this in my kitchen for like the longest time because I do have some owls in my kitchen. And it kind of just like stayed in my kitchen and didn't move anywhere. But I'm definitely going to be burning this one. The owl is super cute. They don't sell like the glass jars that look like this anymore. And I can't even read the description on here because it is just like plastered off. It says that it retailed for $12.50. So if you're interested, I suppose you could go to Bath & Body Works and get the leaves candle. And then by Village Candle, I chose the vanilla sandalwood. I just recently hauled this. You guys will not see that video from a TJ Maxx. It was like a TJ Maxx Yankee candle haul probably in a while. So I chose this one because I do love sandalwood. I do love like amber as well. And the vanilla just gives this one a kick. So Village Candle, oh, it smells so good, is always two wick, and you're always going to want to put an Aluma lid on these to begin with from the start all the way to the end. Their wicks are super puny, and if you don't, you will have problems with the burn, so I highly suggest that. But I do love the label on this one. I just think it's so beautiful, and it's kind of like reminiscent of fall to me and like cooler temperatures outside. And now let's get into my Yankee Candle picks. So this one was kind of hard for me because I have a lot of fragrances from Yankee Candle that I could have chosen. So I kind of just chose like my tops, and maybe we'll just save the bottoms for next year. But anyway, this one is Silver Birch. I don't know if you guys have had a chance to smell Silver Birch, but it is so good. I feel like with this one, either you love it or you hate it. I absolutely love it. It's kind of like that fragrance like patchouli. Not saying that it smells like patchouli, but what I'm saying is either you love Silver Birch or you can't stand Silver Birch. It is just, it reminds me of Wisconsin. It reminds me of the woods. It reminds me of a very fall, crisp, autumn type of like morning where you're just going for a walk with the dog in the forest. Oh, it smells delicious. So again, this one is Silver Birch, and this one is the new label as well. So you guys can see that there. I'm not really keen on the new labels, you guys, for the fall fragrances. I feel like it just doesn't show the full label, the full beauty of the candle, but you get what you get. Oh my gosh, I'm so verklempt. You guys, it's so dry here in Wisconsin, and the weather is just crazy. It's like super cold one day where like I can't even keep my windows open at night because it's so, so cold. I'm like freezing, and I'm wearing like long sleeve muumuus. And then the next day it's like 80 degrees, and it's like you just don't know how to dress. It's crazy. Okay, so my next candle is going to be kind of odd for the month of September, but in September in Wisconsin, like I said, the weather fluctuates, but towards the end it does dip down. And I chose this one probably because I just like the warm, kind of like fuzzy feeling. But this one is Warm Chestnut, and I love it. It smells so good, you guys. Oh, it almost has like that warm crackling fire kind of feel, but then you get that added kick of the nutty flavor of the chestnut, and it is amazing. This one is one wick, but you guys, look at that label, and it is in the festive category. Like I said, it is kind of, you know, I don't know, maybe like a November type of fragrance, but I chose it for now because I'm feeling this one. And then the next one I chose was Bright Copper Kettles. This, I know, again, you're probably saying to yourself, Angela, there's so many other candle fragrances that you could have chosen, but honestly, I'm feeling this right now. This one you guys can possibly get at the outlet if you are lucky. It is in the fresh category, which is kind of weird to me. But it has like that warm kind of, I don't know, welcoming fragrance that like I would think of burning in September. I don't know. Like when I think of it, I just think of like a warm, cozy fire and just like bundling up with like a really, really beautiful blanket and watching Netflix. And the next candle from Yankee I have, and this is one that you guys have probably all heard of and that you love. This is Apple Spice. And yes, that is an apple spiced donut on the front. It is absolutely beautiful. I've had this candle before. I chose it because, duh, apples, September. This one is really nice. Now, you would think that it would be like bakery. It is, but it's more so like a crisp kind of apple pie to me. Oh, it just smells so good. Absolutely love that one. And that one will go really good with a coffee too. And then I just have one more candle, you guys. This one is from Yankee and this is Hot Buttered Rum. Oh my God, you guys. So, so good. This one was poured, let me see. This one was poured in 2014, so it is an older one. I believe this was a treasure at one point in time that came back that I grabbed probably in 2015, 2016. But it's like butterscotch, like warm butterscotch mixed with like a warm kind of caramel. And it just smells so, so good. So it's kind of like you're dipping into the foodie type of fragrances, but you're not quite there yet. And that's kind of where I am right now. So that was Coffee and Candles with Miss Angela for the month of September. I am so glad that you guys could join me this month. And stay tuned for next month. It's going to be October. I know, it's crazy. We're probably gonna go pumpkin frickin' galore, but let's get into it. Let's talk about it. If you guys have not subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the bell as well. You guys will get notified. Follow me on all of my orifices. Everything is listed in the description box, and I will see you guys later. Bye, everyone.